Hey guys, thought I'd make a series of quick videos. Samsung just dropped an update for my Galaxy S20 last night, so I want to back up my important files. This particular video will be about backing up your WhatsApp chats to Google Drive. I made a video earlier, if you recall, about fixing your local WhatsApp backup folder, which pertains to backing up to your local PC, which I always recommend. The link to that video will be in the description below. Now these videos will be pretty short and basic for those beginners and less for the seasoned users like yourself, maybe, but it'll be useful nevertheless. So let's dive into it, shall we? All right, forgive the green mat this time. I decided close-ups of my dead skin cells in these cold, dry Canadian climates are not quite the spectacle. Let's go to WhatsApp. All right, and three dots. Settings. Let's scroll to chats. Scroll down to chat backup. There it is. All right. So, before you go pressing that ominous green button, let's just go through my settings. Some are pretty straightforward. End-to-end encrypted backup. I have this turned on for an extra layer of security. You have to enter a password the next time you restore your online backup. If you set this, make sure you write down your password somewhere. Actually, this will lengthen the time of backing up since it encrypts the entire file before sending it to Google Drive. So, some say this is overkill, but I'd rather be safe than sorry, you know? Let's go back here. Back up to Google Drive. Now, this sets up the interval in which it will back up automatically and start uploading to Google Drive. I set this to only when I tap backup. And I do this because my backups are so large that it chews up a lot of the bandwidth and processing power. It really will slow down my phone. So I'd rather do this manually at my own convenience. So usually before I go to bed, otherwise you can set this up automatically. Google account, you'll choose the actual Google account in which you want to upload to. Backup using cellular, I have it switched off. You don't need to waste your data. With this off, it will only upload when you're connected to Wi-Fi, which is a good thing. Lastly, include videos, have it switched on, unless you don't want your videos included in your backups. And just to note, your video files will take up a lot of space and also will prolong the length of uploading time, so just be wary of that. But that's it. You just have to tap that backup button and you're on your way. So guys, if you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe for more content. Cheers!